Stretching is very powerful. It's a form of self-healing, not just for the body, also for the mind. Taking 10 minutes to stretch and breathe deeply will greatly improve your flexibility and your mood. Start simply by breathing. Stand tall, and as you reach your arms up, lift the chest and take a deep, slow inhale. Then exhale fully as you lower the arms down. The point here is to help you relax and focus on the stretches that follow. Start with one arm fully extended facing the wall. As you gently turn your entire body in the opposite direction, inhale to create length, exhale to go deeper. You can adjust the arm at different angles to target other areas of the chest and shoulders. Cross the legs at the knees as you sit down between your feet on the mat. Make sure both sit bones are equally pressing against the floor. Draw the navel in as you fold over the legs. This classic yoga move stretches out the back and abdominals. As you lower halfway down, keep the hips lifted. Then as you press into upward facing dog, drop the shoulders and roll them back. And breathe. As you move into this pose, keep the front knee over the heel. The deeper you bend the front knee, the greater the stretch. Drop the tailbone as you lift the chest up. If this is enough, stay here. If you want to go deeper, hook the foot with your hand or elbow and pull it towards you. Lying on your back, place a towel or strap around the ball of the foot and press through the heel to straighten the leg. Open the leg to the side, keeping it straight. Then cross over the body. Try not to tense the shoulders and neck. As you progress, move your hands up the towel until you have enough flexibility to hold the foot with the hands.